doing a great job of moving the ball. I mean, way back in my days in Pittsburgh, and when the Cowboys were so doggone good with Michael Irvin and Novacek and Emmitt Smith, you know, they had these kind of parts and a quarterback that just played within himself and just delivered the football.